Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Rocket Cards, and I'm gonna give it a try. Enjoy! It sounds hard. Oh no. All right, let's give it a try. I just saw it. All right, so why do I have two? Oh man. Why do I have all the same? It's gonna be hard, guys. I have a lot of fours. I don't know why I have so many fours. This is crazy. How am I gonna do this? Oh my God. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Yay! I don't care about the timer right now. Come on. Seriously? Where are the twos? Missing a blue. Wrong twos. There we go. Oh my God. I need it. I know this is taking me a really long time, but I'm just trying to get used to it. Need a blue three. There we go. Thank you. I guess that's why there's a timer. Because otherwise it'd be too easy. Is there no... Are there no... high score? Leaderboards? Let's do a daily game. Okay, seriously, why are there all these ones? Okay, seriously? What in the hell? This is not okay, I think I think I'm done. I don't see how I could save this. Come on, what the hell? stupid. I don't know. Maybe I'm stupid. God, I don't... The problem is there's nothing to compare it to. No, I don't want to play it again. Alright, I ran out of plays. It's interesting, but without someone... without being able to compare to others, and also... it's the only thing mattering really the time it takes you. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna want to stick with this. I'm not a fan of timed games. I think it would be more interesting if it was like how many turns it took you or something like that. I don't know, maybe. But that's Rocket Cards. It's interesting. I'm just not sure how much I would play it. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.